Who would have thought on that day you walked into my bar, we'd be sitting here today. I had no idea that you were so kind, so sweet, and so smart, so hardworking, and that someday you'd be my future husband. I can't believe all that time you were so close. I knew your sister, and you knew my brother. And I was looking for you, and I had no idea that you were there all along. I can't believe how lucky I am to have found you.
Stars are tracing the sky like city windows. I watch you reflect in your eyes. Slow dance on the New York City high rise. You and me on top of the world. And I'm feeling
chosen. All of you are present today because in one way or another, you have been an important part of the lives of Jamie Gwen Ginn and Kyle Jacob Schooler. On behalf of them, I bid a heart-filled welcome to all. Jamie and I have been friends for 15 years. She is independent, sassy, has a loving heart, and a strong sense of conscience. She expects people to be their best selves, while still loving them at their worst. From the day that I first met Jake, I have observed him treat Jamie with an incredible tenderness and affection. He has a wonderful sense of humor and is committed to the people, pups, and Ms. Moose he brings into his life. His thoughtful nature and ready smile are a gift to all who know him. They have pushed each other, taken chances together, and chosen each other every day. It has been a privilege to watch their love story unfold. Jamie and Jake have chosen each other to embark on their next great adventure, sharing a life together. The bond of marriage is a courageous step into an unknown horizon. It means taking the chance to let ourselves be completely vulnerable, to trust someone else fully, to not lose our place. It is the joining of two forces to discover a new, stronger, more dynamic, and unstoppable super team. Jamie and Jake, you already know that relationships take work. There may be hard days, but happiness can be found in the darkest of times if one only remembers to turn on the light. May you be a light for each other, and when you're both in the dark, search for the switch together. In this moment, surrounded by those who love and support you, you will make your vows to each other. When you have completed your vow, please put your letter in the box. Jamie, please read the vows you prepared for Jake. Who would have thought on that day when you walked into my bar, we'd be sitting here today? I had no idea that you were so kind, and so sweet, and so smart, and so hardworking, and that someday you'd be my future husband. I can't believe all that time you were so close. I knew your sister, and you knew my brother, and I was looking for you, and I had no idea that you were there all along. I can't believe how lucky I am to have found you. All I ever wanted was someone loyal and honest and caring. I wanted someone willing to work as hard as I am to build a life together. I can't promise you that we'll never fight. I can't promise that everything will be perfect all of the time, but I can promise you this. I promise that I'll always make an effort to work on our marriage. I promise to take care of your heart and always to cherish how much you love me. I promise we'll be a power couple and we'll build an amazing life together. I promise to love you even when I hate you. You're my best friend, and I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you.
Sweetest Jamie, I can't believe we're standing here today, beginning a new chapter in our life together. Since the day I walked into your bar and met you, something has always piqued my interest. You never seem to amaze me. A short amount of time we've known each other, I feel like we've been best friends forever. I know I tell you all the time, I had dreams of a girl exactly like you. But she had no face. Thank you for giving me a face to make my dreams come true. I can't believe how close we've been together. A bit how close. I can't believe how close we've been, and it took so long to find each other. I told you earlier that I wanted to spend my life with you, and I'm so thankful for it every day. You've taken me out of my shell and pushed me to do things I wouldn't. promise to look you in the eye and make sure I see you and hear you during every moment. I also promise to make sure your coffee is ready every morning when you wake up. And listen to every dream you have about how mad you are at me. I love you so much. Can't wait to see what kind of amazing adventures we go on in our future. I love you.
You did it. Do you, Jake, choose this woman, Jamie, as your partner for life? Joining with her now in matrimony, offering your friendship and loving care, honoring her growth and freedom as well as your own, cherishing and respecting her, loving and embracing her in times of adversity and dementors and times of bliss? If so, answer, I do. Do you, Jamie, choose this man, Jake, as your partner for life? Joining with him now in matrimony, offering your friendship and loving care, honoring his growth and freedom as well as your own, cherishing and respecting him, loving and embracing him in times of adversity and dementors and times of bliss? If so, answer now, I do. All right, repeat after me, one after another. Jake, you're first. With this ring, I thee wed. Take this as a symbol of my everlasting and unconditional love. With all that I am and all that I have, from this day forward, as your partner for life. Jamie, repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. Take this as a symbol of my everlasting and unconditional love. With all that I am and all that I have, from this day forward, as your partner for life. You have stated your wish to spend your lives together, always open to a deeper, richer friendship and partnership. You have formed your own union based on respect, humor, constancy, integrity, and equality, and liberty and justice for all. Therefore, it is my joyful responsibility to officially acknowledge your union as partners for life. You may now seal your marriage with a kiss.
I stretch my hands out to the sky. We dance with monsters through the night. be together and I love you both. Because you both are so smart and perfect for each other. So, cheers to you guys.